hear them scream from here.
Watch out, baby. Going that way.
Because they don't have to pull you all the way up this, they have an awesome view.
Yeah, because I don't care about the light.
Stop it. I'm taping Dad, not you. Yes, Dad. And myself.
Cool view. And speaking of cool, I'm sure you're planning to visit the polar bears and beluga whales and wild arctic. Well, here's an inside tip that can't be beat. If you want to avoid the crowds, plan to visit the wild arctic either before or during the Shamu show. Check show times on your park map to plan ahead. Naturally, Sea World is known for world-class aquarium collections of strange and unusual.
Maybe Dad and I should row this way, guys are riding manta. We could have got a good view.
Aquariums at the gift shop of Journey to Atlantis.
No.
Sharks.
Oh, there's fish.
Put your hand there. How are you going to be a polar bear? Because you can tell. No one ever comes close.
You came nowhere near. There.
Are you going to do it?
No.
David?
I won't last very long.
Are you going to do it? David, are you?
It doesn't matter.
You'll be all right, David.
You want to trade? I'm on the outside team.
Oh my god.
That's a sea dragon right there. You don't see it swimming?
Oh my god. Never knew such a thing.
Looks like a sea horse.
They're called sea dragons. Oh yeah.
Look at his eyeball.
Yeah, those are tiger sharks. No, that's a leopard shark, David.
Oh, wow. That's
cool. Those are leopard sharks. Daddy, here he comes. David, look. Miss it. That's a zebra shark.
Video of us.